Flex for him, Kofi. Flex for him.
Yeah, Kofi look like he can say for real.
Yeah, so I told you. Look at him. Woo!
Oh my God, that's not me.
Uh huh.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
These two guys
mic'd up.
Said,
do not curse. How did I take away my manlyhood like that? Hey. Me cursing is me being competitive. How you gonna take that away from me?
They can't understand what you said.
Huh?
They can't understand.
They can't understand, right? Exactly. I'm Jamaican. Come on, man.
How are you in practice?
Me? How much I got that's gonna get on your ass, basically. If you're doing something wrong, I'm gonna get on you about it. I'm gonna make sure everybody doing what they're supposed to do. I'm gonna try and be a leader as much as I can. Because that's basically my role everywhere I go. You watching what he's doing? Make sure you know what he's doing at all times. So listen to the plays and try to watch him. What the? Come on, y'all. Go, 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 go. Hey, hey, what's your mind?
Hey, come on. Get that, boy.
Yo, know the shooters, right? One, two, probably three. Whenever you see them on the side, go to them. Leave who else is behind you. I got them. So I'm going to try and talk to them, get them in the right spots, get them doing what they need to do. And we're gonna win the championship together. Oh. Woo! He's back, baby! You back, DJ?
I'm back.
Done playing with you, boy. Come on. Look at you doing the same thing you was doing the other day.
Is that illegal?
You're asking them right now. We already discussed that.
Is this illegal?
No.
Illegal, sir.
He's over the table. You can't sit over the table like that.
You go to the table.
You asking? Bro, Andre already told you this. I don't know why you complaining.
Andre's gonna know. You don't even come here.
It doesn't matter. He already told you. You cannot sit over here, bro. And you know this. You agreed to it. So why are you complaining now?
Take the phone back.
And I don't want it. I've been out here. I got way more responsible. In case of getting my own work done. Being in the gym, I'm way more dedicated right now.
I went to school in the city. I mean, there was like too much to do, basically. And me going to Oak Hill, I made a growth decision that I'm gonna get away from all that distraction and go to Oak Hill and focus on book and basketball. And I feel like it was the right choice because I could see myself getting better as a person and a basketball player.
Of course, you know, he's really from Jamaica. Went to Christ King his first 3 years of high school, and so he's been in New York. Since ninth grade, and I thought he might have more of an adjustment than anybody coming here, but he's been great, and I mean, I told him we were going to have a good team, and he wants to be on a good team. He told me, he said, I'm not hung up on shots, I'm not hung up, you know, it's refreshing from a player of his ability. And he knows it's a one-year deal for him, you know, just coming for his senior year, and Colt's kind of the same way. Those two, like, we got to win this national championship, blah, blah, blah. I don't put that out there in front of the guys because I don't want that pressure on them. But I know they think that when they come in, that's one of their goals.
Let's guys come out and show them why we're the number one school in the country, why we're going to win the championship. It doesn't matter what the papers say or the rankings. We know where we stand. I feel like we stand number one. Nobody messing with them.
What do you want?
Huh?
$10?
No, $10 is, I'm not running for $10.
What do you want?
That's slavery right there.
100 cash.
That's less than 100.
He cash?
Almost
fast, man. I'll give you $40. I'll give him $40. $50. $50.
Kofi, you gotta cop out. Ready. Set. Go.
Sorry, Johnny. Coach Smith. Man.
This is the bottom of my team right here.
You know what I call him? Mr. Footwork. He got all that. All the footwork.
So I help these guys out with their footwork because that's where it's at on the next level. If they don't have their footwork down, they won't be playing.
How's your footwork?
My footwork?
Yeah.
Great. Hakeem.
Hakeem?
Hakeem the Dream.
Is that your guy?
I love him. I'm from Jamaica. I'm old school. Love Shaq, love Hakeem, all the old school big men.
Kofi is a full grown man. I mean, he's a beast.
I got it in you, bro.
So y'all young boys, how it's done, man, huh?
Hey!
For me?
Kofi just needs to get in shape. He's never been in shape in his life. I don't care what he says. And he'd run down the floor three times and he'd have to sit down. Early workouts, he's like, Coach, I don't know if I can do this. I'm like, I'm not asking you to do anything physically you can't do. Trust me. You know, I'm not going to overwork you. You're not going to pass out, fall out, or whatever. And he pushed through that. And it was a mental thing with him. Like, I've never done this before. I've never had to work like this. And I'm like, well, this is for you. I'm doing it for you. It's not punishment. This is to make you better. And now he knows that. And now he gets up and down the floor. Now, he can run. I didn't know he'd run like that. I mean, he runs like our guards run. Now, he's not gonna do it for 32 minutes, but he can do it much longer than he used to. And he's highly skilled for a big guy. I think everybody just thinks he's a low post guy. He is a low post guy with great footwork though. He can step out and shoot. He's a willing passer. Scores with both hands inside. And of course, if he gets you under the rim, he's gonna dunk it. And that's part of his game too. But he's different. I don't know any centers in high school like him.
Hey! Smile, come on, Cole. Come on,
Cole.
He's a cool kid. Like, most people, like, they see the Instagram and, like, everything else, and they don't realize what kind of kid he is. He's really a nice kid. He's a good kid to be around. He's funny. He's goofy as hell. He always got good vibes. Like, without knowing him personally, you would never know that. I was saying anything, like, he's just like a stuck-up person, a Hollywood person that doesn't enjoy life. And I feel like it's a complete opposite of what he is.
It's my son right
now. Wow. Yo, Kofi, bro. You from New York, bro. And Jamaica. Well, I thought Jamaica was that jungle. I ain't never seen nobody speak to you like this, bro. Seeing him, someone speak to him like this, it gets basically like I can speak to him like that. You my son.
It's my little brother right here.
Why are you driving like that?
It's my little bro.
That ain't it.
Nope. Nope, man, bro. Nope, I'm here.
My little bro, I'm here. It's a hug, it's my man.
He's a great person, I'm not even guessing it. But he's my point guard, he's a great person. I love being around him.
Bad teammate for that.
Shut up, that's why you missed.